Now that you've decided to use the Accupore Spout System brought to you by Standox, I'd like to take a moment and show you how to identify what adapter you need to fit the grommets on the 2.5 and the 5-liter cans. First thing to do with the spout down is to remove the cap. You'll notice on the underside there's a set of numbers and symbols. In this case, the symbol is a circle with an HZ. By referring to your TDS sheet, it's going to point us in the direction of the 42HZ adapter. Simply take the adapter, thread that onto the grommet in the can. Once that's tight, take the mother spout, thread that onto the adapter. Once that's tightened up, you're good to pour. In the event that it doesn't line up in the direction you'd like, simply adjust it to where it's more comfortable for you. If there's ever any question on what adapter you need, refer to the TDS sheet or call your local rep.